just a bunch of kids. Power, power, powerhouse. And we took a cosmic hit.
We now return to Sweetie, I Made the Kids Small.
Man, this movie's scary. Imagine being the size of a bug. Midgets would be giants!
And giants would be giant giants!
Well, good thing there's no such thing as shrink rays.
Finally, my shrink ray is complete. Once Rick and his friends are small, I will squash the life from them like they squashed my family!
Ay, madre mía! We've been shrinky-dinked!
Man, my penis is even smaller now!
Ah! Oh my god!
Prepare to be crushed by the foot of justice! Feel my pain!
Oh, this must be where the roach lived before.
Before you murdered his entire family?
No! Yeah.
Super!
Munchy!
Crunchy!
Bits!
Wait! It's a trap!
If only we had the power to make things bigger or smaller.
Wait, don't you have that power?
Oh yeah! My super plot hole power! Ha! I forgot all about that.
What the hell?
Quick, Tim! Smoke that roach!
Damn lithium ion! I knew I should have sprung for a spare battery! I'll be back! Mark my words, I'll be back!
Phew, that was close.
Yeah, but I still wish we could have eaten those giant super munchy crunchy bits. Yeah!
Whoa, that roach is smart! Yo guys, make sure you subscribe and tune in next week when we set this guy up with a tranny hooker.
What?
Nothing.
Nah, man, what did you say?
Nothing, man.